My name is Logan Carter. I came from Vault 101. I came looking for my father. He left me. Left all of us. In the end, it seemed he didn't want to be found. I decided to blaze my own path. And that path took me to Point Lookout. I learned a lot about who I am there and what I lost. I wasn't the same person that walked out of that vault. Something had changed. The people of the point took something from me, and that in turn left space for something new. I returned to DC, to my home waste. The gray, the dead. There was no paradise out there. This is as good as it gets. I wasn't faring any better in my absence. The Brotherhood still stayed safe behind their walls, safe in their citadel. I returned to Rivet City. I returned to my home. Like the Brotherhood, Rivet hadn't changed. The people hadn't changed. But I had. Walking onto their boat was not the same man that left. And they knew it. I was never truly accepted there. I was the outsider. The lone wanderer. People knew what I had done. I was dangerous. I didn't have a place. I couldn't hide my anger at them. A security who would stand by and do nothing. Hiding safe. Safe within their walls.
There was some sort of battle in the city yesterday. The gate guard said the gunfire went on for over an hour. That's why I'm glad I'm in here. Good old Rivet City. Me too. Nothing is getting through these walls.
There was no convincing them. They were set in their ways. When something needed to be done outside, when someone needed to be removed, I was the one to do it. That's why the others won't talk to me. Only stare and whisper. I was overstaying my welcome. Rivet City was no longer my home. Sure, the people themselves weren't saints, but I was an unknown. Something they couldn't control. They had their booze, their drugs, sampled it themselves. They were a crumbling society, and I'd refused to crumble with them. I still had unfinished business. It was still Dad. He was out there, somewhere, but he wouldn't give up. I won't give up. I would leave Rivet City behind, return to the road, return to Megaton. I left them for the danger I put them in, the danger I brought to their gates. But I come back if Lucas Sims would have me. I needed to find something, some trace of the vault, some trace of Dad. Part of me felt at ease being back here. The people of Megaton still saw me as a hero. The one who stopped the bomb. And so I'd talk to them. Find everything else I could about the other vaults, anything. And so my search began. Night after night. Scrolling through records on my Pip-Boy. Until I found it. Vault 112. I had a thread, and I'd follow that thread. Follow it to Dr. Brown. Follow it.
This ain't one of our buddies.
To Dad.
I'm talking about that knight in shining vault suit. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service
announcement. It's the last of it. Got it all. Helmet 2. Loaded up as I can be. It's been too long. Even being outside in the walls, it's too familiar. Too much like the vault. No more walls. You need to be back out there. Wadsworth, I'm gonna need you to take care of the place. I'm gonna be gone a while. Keep things together as much as you can. I will be back. You look out for yourself.
I hope things are going well with you today, sir.
I hope so too. I really do. Not a bad day. With us, my friend, today. Something. Leaving another home. Just like you, Dad. Just like you. It's gonna be old news. Even if it is another vault. Even if it is what he was looking for, he could be long gone. Hell, we could have walked past him for all I know. I look different enough. I'm sure he does too. Still, even if it's old news, it's still news. Get yourself together. Caravans are here. More dead raiders. I wish they'd do something with the deputy. He deserves better than that. Hell, someone might be able to fix him. He's a bot after all. They can be brought back. We can't. West. Not much of a marker on the Pip-Boy, but it's something at least. Sun's still low. Raiders might not be out yet. It's damn quiet again. Doesn't stay like that for long. Close to here. Vault. My vault. Our vault before you left. Shit. Okay then. They don't scare easy. You think they'd learn? Guess the normal folk don't know how to deal with them. Or just don't want to spend the slugs. I don't blame them. Not many people making new ammo. It's gonna run out eventually. Everything's gonna run out. Nothing's made new. That can't last forever. We gotta start again. One day. The hell? Shit. Let's see. Get a bit of luck. This dog's out. Power armor. Brotherhood. But they're painted. And that does not look... well... friendly. I haven't seen their armor before. They got more patrols out. Maybe they're actually trying to make a difference now. Not just hiding. It's the first group, bar Sarah Lyons, that I've actually seen away from the Citadel. I don't want to risk it. They could be nice. Likely not. I need to get my bearings. Shit. They make quick work of that. Helping in one way. Let's see. Something over there. Alright. Okay. Still a long way. My bearings off. Need to follow the road for now. I don't want to run them with them. I'll stay behind. Let them clear the way. They don't seem to be doubling back, so they're not patrolling. They're traveling. They're not exactly fast in that armor. I'm gonna have to go around the hills. I don't mind either way. They won't hear or see me. All's quiet again. Something living. That's a surprise. I've got to keep up the pace. Otherwise, I'm not going to get there. Oh, it's a silo. Might have time to check it. Old barn. Part of an old farmstead, but that is something different. That is a hell of a building. A tower, even. Burke's Tower. It's been a while since I've thought of him. You were the first, Burke. I won't forget that. You share something special, you and I. And I know you won't let me forget it. Just bones and dust. Nothing on the old roads. I'll check it out. The silo in the distance. Landmark, at least. Just set my bearings a little better. Whoa. second. Movement. Is that breathing? Something big far off. I know you're there. Question is, was it a mole rat or something else? I'm gonna find out. Who's we, Logan? Who's we? There's no one here but you. Just you and ghosts. Nothing there now. Just seeing things again. The hell is that? Scream out there. And now it's quiet. I don't know anymore. Ever since the point I'm having trouble determining what's real and what's not. What's just in my head. Damn it. How long were you here for? He hasn't been dead long. Yeah. Ain't got any caps. No, but you do have a gun. Guessing you didn't get to use it. Might be something up there. Looks like you were there for a while. Rifle's in good condition as well. I'll take it. Don't mind me. Check the silo and move on. Nothing else here. No one else here. Not a lot left on that. No good to no one. More buildings. Small town, maybe. No way in. I doubt there's any food left. Easy. All right. Again. That's the same patrol. Big guy with whatever the hell that is. Bet you feel safe. Protected by all that iron. Bet you that makes you feel real strong. Alright. Time to check again. Straight still. There's something of a town up ahead. Might be able to get more supplies. Just need to make sure that they don't double back onto me. Fine having them out here, but I don't want them seeing me. Alone is better. Brahmin. Alive. Could have belonged to the farmers up there. Why didn't the raiders take them? bugs. Unless they were killing for spawn. I wouldn't put it past them. No, there's farmers. Shit. Well, they seem to be taking care of them just fine. I can't hear them, they're talking about something. I could approach. Still think it's safer not to. Can always talk to them. Neither seen me yet. Trouble. They're right. You're right.
I don't know you. You don't know me. Let's keep it that way.
Okay, fine. They're taking care of business. All right. You want to talk, that's fine. Stay safe either way. I want to keep your Brahmin out of that. Doesn't look safe. Right. What are you? It could be coming back round to the town. Gotta move fast. If I get ahead of them, I can always sit up. Hey.
I've been thinking quite a bit lately about something.
I haven't seen one of you in a while.
Relate to something that is unquestionably, inescapably American.
Don't mind me.
Referring, of course, to our great national past.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Baseball, or so it had been. That's right, America. Before we were devastated by atomic war...
The subway. All the way out here. It's all dead. No one and nothing. Maybe a mart. Well... The road's gonna lead me further west. That's what I need. Still don't trust the town. Too damn quiet. No mutants or anything. So why aren't there raiders? Maybe there is. Got the place tagged up. Watch for traps. Diner's been stripped. Oh, shit. Okay, something's been here. Damn. Could have been mutants or... Well... Could have just as easily been raiders. That's a lot of camps. Grenades as well. And a lot of drugs. Maybe he was pushing them out here. Don't know who he's selling them to. Or why he'd have to meet out here. How will they do it in front of the guards in Rift City? I don't care. No one seems to. I don't like it. Another iBot. Okay. Can settle for here. house seems pretty boarded up. A closer look. No. And just you again.
Their name.
Eden. It's gotta be an old recording. There's no precedence here. Alright. It's a big antenna. Maybe that's how it's getting its broadcast, but I don't know where it's coming from. They'd have to have somewhere like Three Dog. Galaxy News. Inherit the Earth. Yeah, look what you got. Something else. I don't know if it's the vault or not, but it's off the right way. Still, I'll check the place first. Alright. Shit! Damn it! Come on! That's one down! The rest of you going the same way. You can put down your weapons, I'll give you that choice. Or, maybe I won't. Alright. You decided. Bet that stung.
Contracts the other mercs won't. There's nothing they won't do. So be.
Shh. That's quiet. Might be the last of them. Yeah. Lucky me. So you're the ones who did the guy in outside. Well, now you've been done. Shut up. Okay. Nothing. Better have something for these bullets. Bad guns. The condition could be better. God damn. I'm guessing they're his hands, huh? You can keep those. No, nothing else I need from you. The coal still looks fresh. I could do with something after that. Oh, that's better. Let's see. Nothing. Let's see if you're hiding anything else. The generator's going. Damn. Yeah, so it was you. Well, not like I felt bad, but I feel a little bit good now. You really didn't have a lot, though, did you? It's still working. I might be way into that, but I might just be able to pick it. And it's open. Seven camps ain't much to protect. Let's see. It's locked. Couldn't care. Hello? There's no one there. You got them all. So well into the roof. inside. Nothing. A lot of electronic scrap. Useful to someone, but not to me right now. Check the roof. Shit. They must have heard the gunshots. It's the same group. Shit. Well, they're more for trouble right now. What the hell? Hard to tell what it was. The only thing that was out there was the iBots. Why the hell are they destroying them? Yeah. No thanks. Well, stick to me for now. There's another iBot there. What are they gonna do? They weren't hostile. They've even helped me before. Why would they kill them? I don't know if kill is the right word. I need a bit of luck. Well, they're close enough to see it. No reaction from them yet. They're gone. I don't need to worry about them. Looks like they don't care about it either. Okay. Maybe they do. And they shot something. I don't know. Yeah, next question is, what the hell are they? Nice. More mutated crap. It's come from over here. Explosions. Can't see any smoke. It's disturbed the birds. Scared them off. There's something out there. Don't know what. That's the way I need to go. I guess I won't be finding that out today. How far are they roaming, and how far can they see? If I've got a cross there, I might be able to take them out from here. Yeah, I don't like that noise. Might be worth it. I don't know how aggressive they are. There's two of them. I'll take the shot now. Well, I still can. Can't take any risks. Not anymore. Shit. Still standing. Not anymore, it isn't. Well, they aren't hearing the bang. Far enough off that they won't. That's them both down. The way's clear now. Damn. I don't feel bad about those raiders one bit. They could be in the other building. Well, if there's more of them, I'll take them. I'll save my legs for now. nothing. It's nothing. It's just the wind. Well, if the crows can get inside, there'll be something for them to eat. They always seem to enjoy the dead. You know what? Maybe quiet would be better. Give it a go.
Thanks for listening, children. This is Free Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Grenades.
We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Need to be able to hear.
And now, some music.
No responder to it, but the whole place is rigged to blow. It's a lot of gas. Okay. Arrows. Yeah, I'm not gonna stand on that. What is that, cleaner? Yeah, I don't like this. This idea of a game. Fine, I'll play. But I get your prize. Looks like there's a lot of them around. Get that flashlight going. Okay. Gas only seems to run in certain areas. It's not everywhere. Wait. Is this your idea of a show? And I will set the grenades off at the end. Fine. It might be stupid, but I'll play your game. Knocking them over. Oh, something didn't work. You were close. But no bang today. Unless it's delayed, and you're expecting me to just walk out. That would be too smart. Too smart for you. I'm not giving you that credit. If there's anything else back here, I'll find it. Doesn't look like it. A lot of gas, though. No. I could blow it. Starting to think that might be safer. No spark. Fine. Yeah, I guess you are smarter. No. Nothing else. Faulty wiring. Surprised the whole place isn't blown. Thanks for the show. This took a lot of light. I'm not gonna need you. I can see more of the tower. lot more. Sure is a tower. Damn. Well, I guess they wouldn't be happy to see me. Kid from 101. Shot their man in the head. More critters. He's big. That might be what I'm looking for. Some big old building. No. Think it's past it. Still way safe now, at least. Damn. They've left quite the display. No, it's not from the bandits. Gotta stay low. Birds circling overhead, I should have known. Goddamn mutants. I can't see them. But it's classic them. It's starting to rain. Oh, I see ya. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun. Where's your friends? God damn, you're ugly. Come on. Shoot, make them count. We need to clear Sean. It's trying to get to him. Might be trying to help. There. Now it's down. They're not getting back up. Is he by himself? It's a lot of work for one mutant to do. A lot of bodies to carve up. There could be more, but further away. Unless they got buried in there. Possible. The weather's getting worse, we'll see what they've got. I'm not gonna be able to get in there easy from this side. Not gonna be able to hear them sneaking up on me either. Damn. Nuka-Cola truck. Looks like they emptied it out. Just you and your friend. See if you got anything useful. Some MFCs. Ain't touching you. Who's living here? Well, if you called it living. Damn. I guess that's the pantry. It's sticking around. Alright. Follow the tracks. Keep heading west. Don't like the weather. Makes it harder to hear gunshots. Harder to hear trouble. Wind's kicking up too. Near straight ahead. Alright. I think I'd rather take the ridge. Wait. Whoosh! the hell did you come from? It's dead. That's why I don't like storms. Something like you can creep up on me. Too close. You didn't like those high-powered rounds, did you? No. Last time was a goddamn mini-nuke. Might have been weakened. Still. Well, you aren't moving. Let's see if there's anything stuck in there. Goddamn mini-nukes. What the hell is it doing with them? Lucky I didn't hit them. Otherwise we both would have gone up. I'd not like to see that today. Sounds like the weather's starting to die off. A little at least. Okay. Thanks for the wake-up call. You got any more surprises? I don't even know where the hell you were hiding. Inside one of the carts. There's gunfire. And people. Raiders are a gang. Yeah, I'm not gonna walk right along there. Take the high road. I hate to use the bullets, but I might need to. Not many people walk these ways. Don't exactly get paid for clearing it. Damn, there could be more of them. I'll be rid of them if I can. Landmine. It's gotta be. That or a grenade. More music. I could do this quiet. Got anything else? Flamer. Set him on fire. Son of a bitch. I'm sorry. Is he a prisoner? Well, you're all gonna die now. Now I'm justified. None of them further out. Can't hear some trouble, though. I must try. I've got a few traps. Let's see. Gotcha. He was here by himself. There's more beds. Jesus. you need a mini nuke for. Take the ammunition. Leave the gun. Won't be needing it today. What else you got here? More ammunition? I could do with some of it. Might be able to sell the rest. Bloodhound. Yeah, in case of a rainy day. Well, metaphorically. I'm leaving that here. Or I could blow it. Along with the rest of this place. Leave it as a bad memory. Sounds like the best idea. Yeah. Got some books in here. That's a rare thing. I'll take it. And keep the bloody skull. Okay. Well, if there are any others, god damn it, and there are. There always is. It's clear that way. Okay. Make it count, Logan, make it count. Alright. You ain't gonna stop, are you? There. One more bed means there could be one more. He'll come running. He's bleeding out. Try and save his friend. There you are. You're looking, aren't you? Yeah, I see you. A lot of cars. I could make some mess. Yeah. Let's see if this gets your attention. Yeah, there you go. Surprised that there's anything left of you now. And if you have any more friends, that'll bring them. I see you. It looks like they've all got the same mask. Doesn't stop bullets. It could be from the same group. Same group that took Megaton. Tried. I don't remember seeing the masks, though. Another tribe. Another gang. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing left of their base. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm alive. That was a hell of a shockwave. But boy's not clicking. No excess radiation around. I'm okay. I feel alive. Oh, anything left in there will be toast. Good. Good. Alright. Get on straight. I need to check the others. Chance they could have more ammunition. I doubt their food's any good. Might have been keeping something in the safe. Rain's put the fire out. Can't get into it. Have to dig it out. Don't have the time. could be just as good equipment on them. I need to check that first. Damn, the hell is that? Nice invention. There were two. Well, that went better than I thought. It looks like it fires spikes. Well, you can keep it. Anything survive on this one? Just some toasty cigarettes. More of those things. They're far enough out. It won't be a problem. Not worth the bullets. Nothing else here. Seeing things, there's no one there. Alright. Nothing. Could take one of the masks. Try and confuse the next gang I see. No. Don't want to get close if I can avoid it. Yeah, that's the last of them. Alright. All dudes. Just some old cat food. You can keep it. Gotta keep moving. Further west still. Furthest out I've been. More of them. Less civilization. If I could even call it that. Let's see. Well, about halfway. Still got a ways to go. Stick with it. Rain's pretty light now. Might be able to double back on the others. Don't know if they're the same gang. Mole rat. Still alive? Yep. Well, you stay over there, and I won't have to shoot you. Alright, gotta get low. Coming up on them. Looks like a larger settlement. More gunfire. Alright. Campfire? Maybe. Yes, it could have snipers up on the ridge. Look out down there. Mines? Maybe. Yeah. Glad I decided not to walk through. Got sight on one. Two. Okay. You gotta get me with that knife. Okay, I'm gonna have to make this fast. Quick. Quiet. Down. Don't see anyone else scrambling. Yet. No one in the hut. Looks like that's where he was going to. You ain't coming back. That might be the stronghold. Be worth checking. I don't know if I can get both mines with just one shot. There's a lot of them. Could be a chain reaction. Well, it'd be noisy enough that I might be able to lure out the sound. That'll piss them off. Alright. Come on. Damn, I'm gonna have to use a bed to clear it. Yeah, I don't need to. Another way. If traders come through here, well, I don't know where they'd be going to trade. Haven't heard of any other settlements this far west. Okay. I'm gonna have to get down. Okay. Where the hell did you come from? I'd love to get parts from you, but you're across the way. Dangerous to leave alive. And some other person trapped in there. Damn it. I'm trapped anymore. Don't think it belonged to the raiders. Alright. Really just two. Could just be the lookouts. Guess they weren't expecting much. The super mutants down the way and with that goddamn behemoth. It's not like many would work their way up this far. Well, not many. Damn. Can't see much. That green. Looks like mutant. But in a cage. These guys capture them. I'm surprised that they were smart enough to do that. Not that the mutants are smart, but, well, you're not much smarter than them, are you? 10 mil, okay. Looks like they were decently supplied. Not any ammo I need. More mines, but not gonna use any. Leave it at that for now. A little bit of medicine's good. Let's see what this lookout had. That's something heavy. They tried. I'll give them that. You had a rifle. You just weren't in the best spot. Now, if you were up on the cliffs, that'd be a different story. There is more of you, though. Let's see. One by himself might be able to draw out others if I take him down. They're not going to hear the gunshot. They'll just hear the zip. And if I don't miss, well, they won't hear anything at all. Refill the magazine. Okay. There we go. Damn. Hit the gun. Oh, it was your lucky day for a moment. I saw more movement inside. Yeah, you're gonna keep coming, aren't you? Be my guest. See the bodies. Investigate and see what's going on. Someone's moving down there. This is a hell of an establishment. Get them down. Must have been holding onto this place for a while. They go in there with that thing. Well, I did say they were dumb. Okay, my right's not clear. There's just the one over here by the looks. There you are. Damn it. Stay clear. They don't know where we are yet. Why we? It's just you. They aren't here, they aren't real. Two of them. Three. 10mm, okay. You have to watch my ammo. I'm not gonna be able to get more of these rounds in here. Close enough, they'll be hearing the shots now. It's not just a distant echo. Start to notice more of their people missing. Shit. Gonna have to go for chests. There you are. Shit. God damn it. You were lucky today. Not smart enough to move. How big? I see you. Two of them. All right. Get up from that. I dare you. Holy shit. That's what you were keeping down there. God damn it. Okay. They have the thing tamed. Okay, okay. I'm gonna have to take care of you first, aren't I? Well, not like you can get up here. I saw another moving. I don't think it can see me, but it knows something's here. More mines across the way, but I don't think it's gonna do much to it. Shit. One has it at a time. Up there, it's just the wind. It's bigger than the last. It's not wearing any armor, though. It's big enough it might be able to tear part of this cliff apart. A few good shots to the head might do it. Could try and cripple the legs and slow it down. Well, it's worth a shot. Good distance now. I just pissed it off. Come on. Okay. It doesn't know where the shots came from, but it heard it. I'm just a wasp. can't get to its head from here. I think it's afraid to move. That or the bullets tore through some of the tendons. Okay. Still moving. It's going back inside. No. Need a clear angle. That's its cage then. Might be able to lock it back in. I can't feel sorry for the thing. Prisoners. Oh. If I can get them out of here alive, then I've done something good. I've got to stay up. Yeah, there's still some of them out there. It's probably more inside. Gonna need to wait. Come back round. Come check on your friends. Looks like they might have trouble elsewhere. God damn. There. Too far. Bullet drop off is too extreme. Gonna need to move. Hey! Need to jump it. Superior position. Where the hell are they is the question. Somewhere close. There. Gotcha. It's quiet now. Except for you. Shit! Shoot for the spine. No, I need a bit of angle. Come on, show me that ugly face. Shit. It's going around. Big guy down. I see you. It's not an easy shot. I'm not gonna get it from this angle. No. Make sure the rest of this place is clear. You know what? I think quiet's out the window. Still, stay low. Less of a profile. No one's home. Okay. Oh, sounds like the weather's getting worse. I'll cover my sound at least. I don't want another behemoth sneaking up on me. Are you keeping anything good in here? Some questionable looking meat. I'd rather not. Oh, back out into the rain. Okay. That's definitely worse. Well, what a nice bouquet. Don't know who you're trying to catch with that. Some flashing lights in there. Could have been what they were using to keep distracted. Just my flashing was a lot louder, brighter. Way out might be clear. The hell are they doing, these people? I'm gonna make sure none of these bastards get out of this valley alive. Might be able to get the others out now. But they lost friends. You've got nothing for me. I hope that they're going to be smart enough to miss those mines. Yeah, they might not be. That'll do it. There's more. Come on. All right. Storm's passing. Rain stop for now. We'll take it. Things open. Don't panic, just stay calm. Damn it. Not getting that open. Look, okay, I'm gonna have to blow the lock. Just, don't come any closer, alright? Okay. That should do it. Alright. Stay away from it for now. Alright. You're all open. You don't look good, friend. This place has been bad to you.
Why bother?
Why bother what?
Where could we go even if we did escape? We'd just die in the wasteland.
Okay, I hear you. Look, this isn't a bad place. It's relatively defendable. I'll clear out the others. There'll be supplies inside. I will come find you when it's safe. Stay in here for now. I'll be coming back for you, I promise. You're safer here for now. You'll be out of my way. All right. There's still one out there. They had it electrocuted. God damn. They were shocking the thing. Feeding it them. Brahmin too. Evergreen Mill. It's not the vault. It's not Dad. It's another place of ghosts. Made ghosts by me. Maybe they are sticking with me. All these people. Well, that's the price. Shit! Oh, damn it! Son of a bitch, not today. So there's still more of you out here, huh? Fine. Let's play. No, how about you? Hell do you go? That did the trick. Could be more. Another stem will do. Okay. I miscounted. I was expecting you to be further back. No time for thinking, Logan. Keep the feelings aside. Looks like they've all got 10mm. Nothing special. I don't suppose there's anything with you, huh? You know what? I don't want to search in those. Maybe. Others on top of the cart. Not a lot of big weaponry. Nothing worth my while. I'll take some 10mm. Sounds like they got more power going. Back here. More like you. I was wondering how they were keeping all these people fed. I think I know now. Training a goddamn behemoth. It's the last of them. None of them seemed like a chief or a leader. Don't know if they have them, but have some kind of structure. Someone running this freak show. This is it. This is their entertainment. Mutilation, drugs, dust and dirt. Well, if there is a boss, he might be inside there. Mill's big. Let's see if I can get in. Might be able to pry the door. I'm going loud. All right. Footsteps. Okay. Sorry. You want to finish that sentence? I think I finished it for you. You by yourself? Yeah. Jeez. Well, you had something big. Maybe have that outside next time, not in your bed. You're compensating. Could be useful. More about guns. Could always do with knowing more. Might have helped you if you read it. Maybe we'd be having a different conversation now, and your brains wouldn't be on that wall there. Or maybe not. Let's see what you got. Nothing I want to use. I'll take your medicine, though. That'll need. Not that you can hit me. Well, often. Goddamn missiles. You see, you should have been using that instead. I mean, you tried with the mines, that was okay, but... Well, maybe a missile would have done it. I somehow forget about it. The fact that every single time I step outside those walls, could be the last. For some reason, I've stopped believing that, you know? I mean, I'm sure you felt safe here. Safe, secure, behind your own walls. Hugging, cuddling, that missile launcher of yours. But one man came in here and did all of this. Redecorated your walls for you. One. That's all it takes. One competent person. Someone who knows what they're doing. Someone, well, that might be a little damaged in the head. Yeah. And in more ways than one. If the point taught me anything, said I don't die. Yeah, I know. Sure, I can bleed. I can get hurt. I've been hurt. I know what hurting feels like, believe me. But I won't die. No. Because I'm faster. Because I'm smarter. And because I usually leave my smart-ass remarks until after I've killed my enemies. Maybe you can remember that in whatever next kind of life you have. I'm predicting a mole rat. I think it would fit just nicely. Well, I don't know if you ran this show or not. You certainly had, well, okay digs. Yeah, better than the others. But I'm guessing there's some big honcho in there. I'll send you regards. Well, the bang didn't lure anyone else. Those prisoners are safe for now. Just gotta find a way in. There are a lot of men outside. Gotta imagine they've still got some more in. They probably heard the shots. I'd be surprised if they didn't. But they'd think they're winning. They'd think that, well, the silence now was their men picking through the corpses of their defeated enemies. Maybe stringing them up on the walls. Not today. Is that who you are, then? The psychos. Well, you certainly seem psychotic. I mean, that's not easy to do. It takes a lot of forethought, planning, to hook a man that high. That took you time. Alright. Maybe quieter is going to be a better option this time. Could be a lot more inside. Oh, yeah. Okay. Damn. Could have been an old boss, maybe. No one's coming. There we go. Any more from there? I'll keep the lights off for now. I don't hear any of them. Doesn't mean they're not here. Okay. Let's see what you got. Nothing worthwhile. Eden again, huh? Are you kidding me? Looks like a pistol that launches grenades. That's just dangerous. Enclave. Heard that name before.
Hello again, America. This is John Henry Eden, your president.
Yeah, right.
That's all right. It's
time. You can keep the pistol. I'm gonna be quieter. Okay. Let's see what you got on here. Reconnect keyboard. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to do that, sorry.
That I must answer, of course. Of course I was elected, sweet America. Of course.
Okay. Just two of you here, then. Okay, I can deal with that for now. Maybe something. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. There. Nice. Caps, stealth boy, old money. I'll use it. Another. Damn. Okay. Mines. I can't be any more weighed down. Gotta keep moving. Maybe another way out. Another part of the place. Looks like it goes down. I'll check out the rest first. I'll come back. Damn. They don't know how to clean up after themselves. Oh, okay. What the hell? Brotherhood. What? That doesn't make any sense. They kill one of them. They take their armor. Maybe. It would be easy. No, it would not. Well, I could surprise them. But a few grenades. They could do it. Clear the room out. Yeah. You know what? I'll get some other surprises too. Yeah. Let's see if I can get close. If someone comes, I'll get them. They look like red armor. It's one of them. The ones from the field. The hell is he doing with them? I don't like it. But if he's working with them, he's as good as dead. All right. I'm gonna have to make this count. I don't know how many are in the room. Easy now. All right. Here we go. Shit is right. Come on. Anyone still alive in there? Feel free to show yourself. There you are.
Whatever it was, I guess it's gone now.
The concussion wasn't enough. This sounds like a woman.
What was that?
It makes no difference, Logan.
Whatever it was, I guess it's gone now.
She's working with them. She's going down. I think she's getting back up. Bullet might have made it through. Yeah, she's down. Don't think they're gonna come running. If anyone's still alive up there, they're not gonna be in a good condition. Dead. Both of them.
And now one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president.
I don't think this was a negotiation. No. Just a little extra ammunition for the gun.
How many of your children
will come back for this?
How many of this nation's youth are truly happy?
Maybe I could do with something like it. Sure, it didn't keep you safe, but... Well, you're not me, are you? He's right about that. Shit! More of them. I don't know yet. Try me. Eat this! Shit! Come on. That was faster. Nice gun.
Reflect and wait. For soon, this great nation will be reborn, and the Enclave will be its salvation.
Will it now?
This is your president, John Henry Eaton, signing off.
Shut up. Heard enough today. Well, this is where most of the supplies seem to be. don't know if the one in the suit was running the show or not. Maybe. They're building homemade bombs. It doesn't look safe. That, well, yeah, it does. I'm not gonna get it open as well. Might be a key around. Nothing there. There's ammunition for the sniper, though. No. Check on their bodies. There's always a chance. Damn. Let's see. No. What about you? Yeah, I like the pistol. Take it. I'll check there. They got the place boarded up. Don't know what they're protecting themselves from. They got trouble down below. Just rubble. Yeah. Nothing. Let's see what you got. Bad data. Yeah, whole place isn't that useful. Machines have been dead for a while. Let's get checked the other way. Chance there's more. It's locked. And decently so. Might be able to blow it. They're protecting something in there. There we go. 5 seconds. That'll do it. Yeah, now we're talking. Psycho. God damn. You see, you're not utilizing that arsenal of yours. Still, I'm not gonna lug that around with me. See if they got anything. No. Looks like this has been raided a while ago. Nothing useful. I think it's safe enough to use this now. Head down. I don't know if I want to leave that armor up there. Another could jump into it. Might be able to get it on. Can't be too hard, right? Looks like the suit does most of the work. Let's see if I can get it off her. That's gonna take a bit. Alright, that's a little off. Yeah, you don't look like one of the Brotherhood. She's been using. She's one of them. Still, I don't know how you got their armor. I don't know if the red paint is a sign. I haven't seen them inside the compound of the Brotherhood, or near it. Just those three today. Well, I'm gonna have to strip off, get everything into the bag. See if I can get that thing on. That'll do it. It fits. Well, enough. Might have to do more work on it, but it's all working. I gotta admit, smells like crap. Don't know when the last time she would have cleaned this out was. But it's working. Some of the joints are stiff. It's gonna need a bit of work, but I might be able to get this thing working pretty well. And I can still see pretty well through it. Breathing isn't too bad. Imagining some of these filters are, well, old. But it works. It's gonna take some getting used to. It's difficult to move quick. It's hard to trust the suit to do the work for me. I mean, all my muscles don't need to have to work so hard. Sit up. Too bad I'm here to ruin it. The hell'd you get those from anyway? Guessing they weren't down here before. This is a hell of a setup. More than enough for all of them that were outside. Hell, this place could become a city. Yeah, it's got a bad past, but what doesn't?
Come on, boys!
If people can give this place a chance, it could be something. Evergreen, right? Well, it's not exactly green, but it'll be safe when I'm through. I see ya. You don't see me yet, though, do you? In that case, let's keep it quiet. Come on. Yeah, you didn't like that, did ya? It's just a taste. Come on. There you are. You laughing now? No. Why the hell do they have those inside? I don't get it. What's the point of this? Must be part of their club. Let's see. It's a load of raider crap. Sounds like there's something else living here. I'll leave the supplies. The others will need them. The This place, Evergreen, it could be something. It really could. Sure, it's far around, but it's along a trade round. Or at least one that could be.
This is gonna be fun!
A shot. Looks like it might be part of the mill. I feel a bit of something a little stronger. Might be a jail, maybe. This is the bathrooms. Shit. Keep on trying to badmouth me, huh? Look, they obviously don't like you. That's why you're in there. You're gonna keep trying to kill for them? Hmm? Why? There's no reason. The rest of them are dead.
Your time just ran out.
Look, yours will run out. Listen to me, you don't have to be one of them. Your eyes are clear. You're not shooting up like the rest. You still have a brain in there. Use it. Think. You don't have to die here. You gonna cut me with that? Through this? No, I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen. Look, I'm gonna put the shotgun down. Put away the knife. There. Feels better already, huh? How long have you been in there? I get it. You don't want to talk. I'm not here to judge. Even though that's what I am. They locked you in here for a reason. I don't know why, but you don't have to die. You've taken that first step. Look, I think the rest of this place is clear. I'm gonna need to check before I let you out. So you stay calm. I'll be back, all right? I promise. My name's Logan. Logan Carter. I'll come back for you. I mean it. They're keeping others here. Why keep her locked up? The other sound. Well, you can kind of guess. I'll check the last room. There's more down there, though. It'll give her time to reflect. Another room. I'm heading down, okay? Just relax for now. I won't die. Don't worry. I don't die. Okay. If there's more of them, I'll find them. Gotta check out the path. Not with them, are you? You don't look like it. I'm not gonna assume shit, though. You keep that weapon on your back. And I'll keep this one on you for now. You look like a traitor. Is that what you are? Were you hostage of these people, or were you willingly trading with them? What were you trading for?
Hey, good to see you again. What do you need?
Nothing. I do know you. Look. Shit's gone down here. These people, they're not sticking around. There's no one left. But the place is clear. There are prisoners outside. They're gonna move in, take it. But they aren't gonna be able to defend it themselves. You're a traveling trader. Yes, you might have been trading with them. But you can still get the word out. And do it carefully, please. The place is safe. It's open for people who need a home. But it's gonna need to be defended. People are gonna need to fight for this. They're gonna need to bleed. There's more than enough weapons for them to defend themselves, and if they're smart, they can do it. Let the people know. Just keep it away from the others. You know who I'm talking about. I'll see you around.
Bye.
Yeah. Watch out for yourself. It's the last of them. Looks like they were making bombs. Take the mod. Just like Dad's old one. That's that, then. Place is free again. I don't know about the girl. Something makes me think that she's not like them. Well, for one, she's been locked up. Still, she could be dangerous. I'm not gonna take a chance on that. Because someone needs to take a chance. Look. If I'm gonna let you out of here, we need to be clear on a few things first. Like I said, My name is Logan. And so we talked. And talked some more. It was difficult for her to open up. To trust someone. Especially someone wearing what I was wearing. This place had been a stronghold for the gang who'd been running it. And had been this way for years. They ruled the West. And they did so violently. She did her best to plead her case, and I believe her. She had tried to escape, tried to get away. It seems that she wasn't like the others. She was a slave. She wouldn't tell me much more than that, other than I could trust her. And I might just have to. I couldn't leave her here, not with the other captives. Even though she is a captive like them, they won't see it that way. I had offered her a way out. I would take her to Megaton, give her a chance to start again. But I wouldn't be able to return until I'd been to the vault. I'd give it the night to sleep and think about it. It would take a bit of cleanup before the place was safe for the others. Minds needed to be cleared and, well, the bodies could be stacked. I would do what needed to be done. And then come the morning, she could make a decision. I hadn't found the vault. I hadn't found Dad. What I had found was some kind of hope. A place like this could exist, that I could take it, and that I could give it to people who sorely need it. Yes, I was a killer. Yes, I had many ghosts still with me. It was not the same Logan Carter that walked out of that vault. I was someone else, entirely different. But I chose to be this Logan. I am who I am now. Because of those ghosts. Yes, they're with me. But they can't get me. Not in the land of the living. And as long as I keep on living, well, I won't have to face them this day. But then, that's alright with me. That's alright with Logan.